We make it easy for you to print and export our ASP.NET charts. In this video, we'll take a look at how to add this functionality. I already have an application here with our chart control that's connected to some data, along with a ribbon control containing buttons and editors that allow you to print and export the chart. Let's add a button click event. Select the ribbon and click the designer in the smart tag. Choose client-side events, then the command executed event, and type the event handler's name on command executed. Click OK to close the ribbon designer. Let's switch to the source tab and see what specified handlers do. The onCommandExecuted function calls one of the chart's methods depending on the executed command name. If the print command is executed, the print method is called. If one of the export commands is executed, then the chart's saveToFile method with the parameter and specific file format is called. Here, all file formats currently supported by the control are represented. In each changed function, I obtain the chart's print options object and specify one of its parameters using a value obtained from an editor. And let's run the application. Click the Print Chart button. As you can see, the chart is divided into several pages. I want to print or export it to one page, so I'll adjust the chart's print options. Set the orientation to landscape to fill the larger part of a page with our chart, and the size mode to zoom to print a chart on a single page. These options affect printing and exporting to PDF and RTF formats. So let's export a chart to RTF. And as you can see, the chart is placed onto one page. When a chart is exported to the XLS or XLSX format, it is exported like an image value of the first cell in the first row. So options are not affected when we export the chart to the file of these formats. Print options are not affected when the chart is exported to images. And that's it for this video. You can find a link for the example we used in the description below. To learn more about our ASP.NET charts, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.